Hi guys, welcome back to another new video. In this video you are going to seeing the unboxing of this laptop stand. Of course it is not metallic one, it is a wooden one, and let's have a look at the unboxing. Actually I purchased this one from Amazon, and if you are interested to buy anything from Amazon, I will leave the link in description box. Feel free to check that links, and also it will help to the channel too. And also don't forget to subscribe to Tech Bunny channel for more videos like this. When it comes to the package, this is how the package comes, and the pricing is also very reasonable in Amazon. Even you can buy it from there also. There are many stands are available for laptop. The use of these stands are to dissipate the heat from the laptop and to get the maximum performance that a laptop can. And also it circulates the airflow all over the laptops, which results in best usage and no heating of the laptop. When it comes to the package, this is how the package, and it is nicely wrapped in a thermocol type cloth. And even if you share the feedback and send it to this WhatsApp number, you will get additional 20 rupees Paytm cashback. And this is how it looks like. It is totally made up of woods, no metal, nothing. Only hooks are like metal, remaining all it is having wooden. I like this one because in metal, after using it for so many days, it starts rusting, and also even it's very hard to handle that one also. Even for carrying purpose also, it is very hard, like scratches, anything like that. That's the beauty part of this wooden one. You can carry it anywhere, and the pricing is also very low. It minimalistic, it very good to use, and it is not a metal to rust also. The only thing you need is just clean as soon as possible whenever it is get or stuck in dust. So yeah, this is how, and that's all about the unboxing. And I will share a dedicated review of this phone after using it for some days. Actually, I am using my laptop in this flat table like what you are seeing here, and while using it, there is a lot and lot of heat is coming out from my laptop. As it is a gaming laptop, I use it in extreme performance mode only, so it dissipates lot and lot of heat. On that time when I touch my keyboard, it's very hot and it's very irritating to use that type of things because a lack of air circulation. That is why I purchased this one to overcome the heating issues, so that the use of this one is if you place laptop on the top of here, the air will circulate all over the laptop, and also the fans blown away the heat easily when compared to on a flat table like this. It's very easy, it's very compactable, and you can use it anywhere, you can travel it with along also. That's the beauty of this one wooden one, and as I told you earlier, there is no rusting, nothing problem is there. The only thing is you need to take care if there is any dust particles are there on the top of the wooden one. It's very flat, it's very minimalistic, and coming to the wooden quality, the quality is also initially very good, and I will use it for a couple of days and I will share the review how it actually helps me and some more things about this one. Stay tuned for that guys, and this is how you can place your laptop. And yeah, I will share more about this product in future, like a review of this one. And if you are interested to buy any products from Amazon, I will leave the links in description box. Feel free to check that links. And also subscribe to Tech Bunny for more interesting tech videos. Myself Raj Shekhar, and I'm signing off, and I will catch you in the next video with a new interesting one. See you soon. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching.